I just got a sketch from a psychic of what my soulmate looks like. It literally looks like someone's face. I'm scared. It's thepsychiclover.com if you're interested. Okay, I'm about to green screen it. This is my husband. He's kind of cute. Like, and these are his traits right here. It says right here in 23 months I will meet him, which is November of 2022. So if this is you, if you're out there, duet me, DM me. Love to meet you.
Want to know who your soulmate is? I paid a psychic artist $20 to draw an accurate sketch of who she believes to be my soulmate. I did it for a bit of a laugh because I've been married for 10 years. We've been together for 20, but let me show you what she came up with. So apparently this man here is my soulmate. I like the eyes, like the mouth, like the jaw. There's some similarities. Now let me show you a picture of my husband and tell me what you think. What do you think? This is my life partner for the last 20 years. Do you think they look the same? Let me know.
Yesterday I had a psychic draw who my soulmate was gonna look like. And behind me is the sketch that she sent me that my soulmate was gonna look like. So here he is. She said that he's going to have sultry green eyes and dark brown hair. She told me that was in my best interest to not disclose all of the information she gave me in the reading, but what I can say is we have a lot in common. So if you know anyone who looks like this, please tag them down below and share this video with them, please.
So I done this thing where I got a psychic to draw my soulmate. And this is what she drawed. Okay. And this is my husband. He passed last year. I think they have similar qualities. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm kind of like freaking out at the moment.
In January 2021, I paid a psychic to draw my soulmate. A month later, I found him, and just like that, and we fell in love. A year later, we are still together, and couldn't be happier.
Still falling for you. Okay, I was gonna go to sleep, but I have a story time to tell. So a while back, there was like this psychic that was on Etsy that was charging people $30 to write their soulmates out, and it went like viral on TikTok or whatever, right? And obviously everybody thought it was a scam. I was heartbroken and I had $30 to spare, so I was like, let me find out who the fuck my soulmate is real quick. He sent me this description basically saying that he was gonna be adventurous, he was gonna be a great guy, he likes comedies, we have a great dynamism, I don't know. Bunch of shit, right? But the picture she sent me was kind of weird because I was like, you know what, he doesn't really seem like my type. This was the picture I got, and I couldn't tell if he was white, Mexican, whatever he was. Not really my type. I was like, you know what, I don't know how I feel about this. But then a month later, I end up meeting my current boyfriend, and this is what he looks like. My boyfriend never takes any pictures, so this is like one of the only pictures I have to go off of. I promise you guys, he looks just like the picture. They got the same ears, the same nose, his lips are a little bit bigger, and he did not have a mustache and a beard when we met. That shit was shaved off. I wanted him to grow that shit out. Look at his hair. His hair is even the same. That bitch was not a scam. And he's exactly like she described him.
So I did it. It just came back. If you know this man.
That was over a year ago. Let me explain. That was a psychic artist in Ireland, and you could pay to have them sketch a picture of your soulmate. And that was it. And I asked TikTok to find him. I found him.
Okay, so this is part two of I bought a drawing of my soulmate on Etsy, and now we're actually gonna do the final reveal and see who or what they look like. Not only did I get this drawing, but I also got another one from a different artist on Etsy, and it should be arriving sometime later today, but I didn't feel like waiting until that drawing was done to make the video, so I'm just gonna make a part three and try to see if the pictures look anything alike, or maybe if they look similar in any way. Just a disclaimer, like, I've already kind of looked obviously, and it kind of scares me a little bit. Not like in a way that like, oh my god, I totally know that person. They kind of just look dead in the eyes and like, I don't know, look. Look. I mean, you can see the drawing. It's okay. I don't think I've ever met this person before. They said I shouldn't meet them for like another year or so, but like, I don't know, the eyes just look kind of dead and it kind of just scares me a little.
Hey guys, it's Angel, and these are the things that TikTok made me try. So I saw a TikToker nude try this, so I logged on Etsy and found one that was only $8.51. Like, homegirl can't pass that deal, you know what I mean? This video is about to get spicy. It said to wait 3 days, but I actually ended up waiting a week. But once I got it, I was so scared to open up the file, but guys, apparently this is my soulmate. It's really cool because the psychic ended up giving me the descriptions and the important dates of when I'll meet him, and apparently Cancer does really well with Taurus and vice versa. But who's gonna tell my boyfriend though? He's Asian. He's gonna see this TikTok video. You know what's weird? We're actually supposed to meet on May 23rd, but that's actually one of my ex-boyfriend's birthdays, so like, bleh. Anyways, if you look like this, do at me, because I am super curious to find out what you look like.
All right, so I got my results. My artistic psychic soulmate reading is here. It says the man that I'm destined for walks with confidence. He's created his own success in life. He's worked very hard to do this on his own. He's a real professional. Everyone in his industry knows who he is. Charming and has people skills. He believes in honesty, respect, and transparency in everything he does. There will be an instant connection and physical attraction that I will be unable to deny. Let's see what he looks like. Maybe you could help me find him. Yeah, I don't know that guy. I definitely don't know that guy. I don't know that I would have instant physical attraction with that man either, but if you know anybody that resembles him and fits those characteristics, send him my way. He kind of looks vegan. Looks like his name's Stu. He needs an upper lip. He's got a long ass neck. Whatever, worst case, I'll go for the Mobile, Alabama leprechaun. That's my boo right there. He looks like he rides a bicycle with a helmet. He doesn't look like he wears cologne. I like cologne. He needs a good barber. Yeah, I definitely don't know you. No, but for real though, if you know anybody that looks like that, tag him. Tag him in this.
I love you still, and you know I always will. Till the end of time, I won't change my mind. Love you, I'll be here, I will never disappear. Said forever, I swear, so I will be there. You said you didn't wanna be like everybody else. Wanted something only you and I can have ourselves. Picture perfect isn't something that
in my head, I don't know.
Part 3. I'm trying to cover it up as much as possible, but it's really hard. Anyway, this is part 3 to the I bought a drawing of my soulmate on Etsy video. The last one was dead in the eyes, didn't really look like a normal human being. It kind of looked like a mash of just like normal characteristics that you would see in any boy just in a picture. So this one's a lot more detailed. It still doesn't really look like a person that I would date on the norm, but I base my dates off of like how the person's personality is and how they treat me. So I'm gonna show you guys both drawings so maybe you can compare and see if there's any similarities that I didn't see just right off the bat. So I'm gonna show you drawing one right now. So here's drawing one. Basic, kind of just, I don't know. And here's drawing two. Looks like an actual human being, huh?
Free soulmate sketch looks just like my girlfriend. Now I know for certain she is my soulmate. I also received a future and past life reading. Click link in bio to get your free sketch.